The Rainbow Warriors confirmed the first 13 players to the 2025 recruiting class on college football's early signing day on Wednesday, a collection of talent that features 7 players on defense, 6 players on offense, spanning both the JC and prep levels. Now, the group is headlined by 6 players from the state of Hawaii, including recently named 2024 Cover2 Kaulukukui Award winner as Offensive Player of the Year, state champion running back and receiver Titan Lacaden from St. Louis, who, along with some other Islanders, feel a sense of purpose when it comes to playing for the home team.
It feels great. It feels amazing to finally make this official and put pen to paper, and something I've always dreamed of, so the dream's coming to reality for sure. It definitely excites me more. It gives me confidence that now I know that people in this state believe in me, and that's what I'm trying to do. I just want to make sure that I can represent the state right, and everybody that believes in the Hawaii football program, just make sure that they keep believing.
Just a day we've all been, me and my parents been waiting for, just finally to get it over with, because been locked in with UH since commitment. So finally just get it on paper, feels great. Because what Coach Ching really likes to say over there is that the little kids are a foundation, and it just feels great to be a part of that foundation that he's starting.
I always wanted to stay home and play and, continue my journey in front of my family and, just stay where I was raised.
To me, a Rainbow Warrior is a person that is a warrior, that fights for his island, fights for his state, and represents his state well. And a person that goes out not to just win games, but to leave a mark, leave a legacy. So that's what being a Rainbow Warrior means to me.
I'm pretty excited about this class and what we're bringing in. I love our local talent. The guys are, the biggest thing is that they want to be here and they want to represent the state and represent the school. And then we got some good corners from different parts of the country, and it got some guys from some different areas, and so pretty excited about this class, and we'll just see how it shakes out.
Now again, 13 players make up the early signing class, with another signing day set for February. For much more on UH's signing day hall, which includes bios on the players and extended interviews, be sure to click the Go Bows tab on our website, khon2.com.